All right, guys, we're back. Right where we left off, actually.
Trying to get over a gate, trying to get to the TV station. Or the news station, whatever you want to call it.
We need more ammo, because I'm not very conservative.
This is true.
Somebody was up here shooting. So.
You're thinking, in lieu of ammo, I'll just make a ton of Molotov cocktails.
No, it was stun bomb.
Okay.
Which I don't know why I'm making. I'm just making it to clear a room.
Yeah.
Because apparently, they're fucking useless. Let's see if I got some pills. Move much faster and less ammo. I don't think I care about that. I like that.
Working up to that faster prone movement.
Well, the crouch faster would help me out a lot with these stealth kills.
Yeah.
Because, like, I can't get to them fast enough, but if I stand up, they see me.
Yeah.
So that's one of those fuck me things.
And it's also
should I go up?
If you're crouched in the grass and you get to them,
can't
they
go up.
Will see
okay.
You after a certain point. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I know you get a bow and arrow in this game. Assume when that happens, it'll be a lot easier.
Yeah, because it's silent.
Bloom,
bloom. Pew, pew. Yeah, that flu flume is more appropriate for a bow and arrow.
Was that down here?
You've been here. This is where, but you were shooting, so you weren't able to start running around like Katniss Everdeen with a bow and arrow. Or Legolos, depending on your preferences.
Legolos?
Yeah. Lord of the Rings.
Oh, God. Fucking nerd.
The elf.
Nerd! Well, I can take that.
Or in my experience, I feel like Link running around.
I'll take that. Don't mind if I do. Oh shit.
What?
I almost shot my gun. For the next encounter, I'm going to challenge myself to not shoot more than twice.
Okay. This. You can try the bank, but you've been down here. You've been in here. But you missed a drawer, though. Sorry.
Okay, so we gotta get over that.
Yeah.
And I'm thinking the second story is the way.
Get on that balcony and jump over the gate tower.
I don't know about that. But I'll probably get up there. I don't know. Something. Wait, is that a window? Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Hey! All out, huh?
See, I didn't shoot.
You didn't shoot. You got shot. You thought about shooting, and then you were like, no, I'm not gonna, and then you got shot.
No, I was out of ammo. I was literally, it clicked. I was like, fuck! Can't go that way.
Okay. We got over.
Now what?
We keep fucking shit up, Dina.
Hey, Dina. Yeah. Give me your hand.
Oh, okay. Just for sex.
Hey, that round building. It looks like a TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck. Haha, yes!
What the fuck was that?
It was a landmine.
We ran into a trap. A what? Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
Ooh. Music's telling me it just got real.
I can see the lines. See it?
Oh, okay. Do you hear something?
Yeah, it's the thing over there.
Oh, there's a...
Cheetos to heal me up.
Flaming hot. If you run into a trap,
try to disarm it.
I'm gonna laugh.
I can't disarm it.
I don't want to think about that right now.
We should put some of those tripwires over on Jackson. Might be a good way to deal with the hordes.
Yeah, that'd be smart.
But considering we make it back,
blow up some stragglers.
Assuming we make it back.
They put up signs. Hey, look.
Feel her love.
Who do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
You think? You see that body, right? Bodies.
Holy shit. These were all shot.
Oh, Jesus.
You okay?
Oh, technical difficulties.
Headset messing all up. It's still going nuts.
Oh, it's my horse!
It's not your horse. That's a horse.
Hey, look. It's Tommy's.
Yeah, it is.
In fact, it didn't have a number on this one.
You all right, baby?
You okay? Yeah, sorry. It's just the smell.
Pussy.
All right. I must have taken off on foot.
You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine. Please.
I wish you'd said something along the lines of, I'd still kiss you. I feel like that would have been
so
in line with the gallows type humor.
Full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance. You see the TV station?
No.
Yeah, it's that way.
That's uphill. Really fucking descriptive.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. More bodies. More shot bodies. Tommy definitely came this way.
Huh.
Solid barricade.
It's interesting how she
okay,
out.
Well,
stop.
No, oh, fuck.
Oh. Tripwire.
She's there to help you out.
Thanks.
You know, I would.
Tripwire.
Oh.
They're all over. Probably friends. Still. One wrong step. Yeah. Let's be careful.
It's interesting how she said the fireflies didn't put up this kind of resistance.
They really didn't.
It's like, yeah, they were rebels, but they were...
No, I mean, they tried. They just got snuffed out.
Yeah. Now you don't have the patrol breathing down your neck. But you don't have the supplies, do you?
Mm-mm.
Nope. Okay, don't shoot Dina. Don't hit tripwires.
They've really got
nope,
this.
Nope, no, 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 no! What do you think I meant by no, no, no?
The picture got me. I was like, ooh, picture.
Meanwhile, I'm back here going, no, no, no! Listen to me!
Oh,
I bet he
I'm
there.
Looking for the wires. How about I say wire next time?
Yeah, no can mean a lot of stuff.
I know. I'll say wire. There it is.
They've
oh,
really
you were looking at the field her love.
Probably don't cut through here much with all this. There's that silver lining.
Wire.
More of this stuff.
Huh. Not far
More
enough
of this
away.
Stuff.
The instant you did it, I knew it was a bad idea. You okay?
Why can't I go in there where it's safe?
There's a wire right there.
Oh, yeah.
And right there.
More of this stuff. Huh.
Break it. I think you have to break the glass.
Is it glass? Oh, look at that.
Because side was safe. It's not safe, by the way.
I've already been in here?
Yeah, but you died, so I'm not sure if you got everything. Probably did.
Yeah, I did get everything.
Okay, you're okay.
See the wire over there.
One
see
right
that
there.
One.
Okay. Do not enter. Well, we're entering. We're rebels like that.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now, where the heck are we? Furniture store.
I don't see the code anywhere.
Okay. Go back.
Ammo.
Oh my god.
I'm full of med kits. Just gonna heal one.
Remember when Dina was cornered, there was like a little plus sign above her? Like medic sign?
It means help.
Yeah, it means help, but I wonder if when it goes down, if she dies, or if you can just give her a med kit and she'll be fine.
I don't know.
This tall grass is making me nervous.
Yeah,
yeah, they're getting tricky to see.
There's one. And one on the other side, too. One right in front of you. Okay, good. You know. One to the left, one to the right. So that's a dead end. Go around the truck. Okay.
No.
Yeah, maybe not.
Oh shit.
Yeah, be careful. Aha. Oh man. Maybe you can open this? I worried about that earlier. Smart move. Wires.
There's a TV station.
Okay, back. Yeah, back up.
No!
Aw, damn.
Stay down there. The stairs are wired up. Can you detonate them? Not here.
Have to get on the ground and throw it up there.
Well.
You tried. I think you're too high. Better. There you go. I think that'll get it. Nope. It's gonna blow up in your face.
We're not being subtle right now. Maybe Leah will come to us. Yeah.
I was thinking that.
Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
I was like, this is making a lot of noise.
Need to get in there. Stay low.
So we in this one. Subscribe, fuck
this shit, I'm out.
Mm-mm.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
No thanks.
Don't mind me. I'ma just grab my stuff and leave. Excuse me, please. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Nope.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Alright then.
I don't know what the fuck just happened, but I don't really care. I'ma get the fuck up out of here.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.